Have I answered the question, who am I? Well, I confront it all the time. We're teaching people how to use their head. The point is that in order to use your head, you have to go out of your mind. You have to go out of all of the static, symbolic ways in which you think.
Instead of all of this weight that we have to carry, would you be able to breathe? And if you could just find where that comfort resides, no distraction or movement that fucks with your mind, would you let them see? The captain who sank to the floor on his ship. All of his passengers escaped to safety, but he was not done with his trip. He looked up and smiled, asked me, how do you go? Told him I'm losing my grip. He called me, son, if you want to hold on to yourself, then let yourself slip. Of something that they'll understand. They could open their eyes, they'll be blind to the beauty, but march on the heart of this land. Oh, why don't you turn around and go home? They invade your minds and then fill them with nonsense. These things that a man doesn't need. Out the love and the passion and hope, and they fill it with nothing but greed. While floating through galaxies, they said I couldn't. I noticed how sad one can get. Cause the ignorant mind is so peaceful, I find I can't understand nothing no more. If I jump, let me. Yeah. If I jump, let me.
Thank you.